course. Wait, oh, there are two log places, huh? I never knew that.
I think you set a record for how, like, staying at the garage the longest, like, 10 minutes. Don't know what was happening, but...
That?
Oh, this is feeling extra muddy. It's not looking good for me, making it up this hill. Just starting to dig in. Take it off high, put it in there.
Oh, you know it's starting.
Just crawl up the hill nice and easy.
Hey.
Suck, dog.
So, what is hard about this map exactly?
This hill. That's why it's called the hill. Like, this hill is so hard.
That's why you have friends to pull you.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a winch.
Because once you get past the hill, it's easy going from there. You know?
Sure.
Are you up the hill yet, Brayden?
No, I'm stuck. I'm waiting for Brayden.
Oh, why?
No way.
What?
No way. Brayden is still at the garage.
Yeah, I just got here.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, I drove here. You guys need fuel, right?
No.
Oh.
I don't need fuel at all. Got 300.
Hey, dog, watch yourself backing up.
I'm not trying to back up. I can't go forward.
Yeah, put on the parking brake.
Oh my god. We would be done by now, not gonna lie.
Why?
If you'd come here and you could have just winched this out and then
Well, wait at the top and we could winch you out.
Yeah, and we would have just driven back, everything would be fine, but you spent 15-20 minutes at the garage, dude, so I don't know what you're doing. He's probably like towing a gas truck with like a six. It's gonna be so stupid. Like, no one needs gas.
Utility?
I've got one out of 600. Like, I don't understand why you're wasting so much time.
Oh, it seems like you're pretty damaged there. I might have to heal you up.
No, I'm not good.
You never know when that one might multiply. They're like bugs. They multiply.
Whoa,
Doge!
Whoa! Oh, gosh, what are you...
It is very muddy over here.
Yeah, that's because of me.
I'm coming, dogs.
Oh, I'm kind of going a little bit. Oh. We're crawling it up.
Well, I mean, I'd be at the top already. My truck is ready to go, honestly.
Okay, then go past me.
Well, no, That's like a hard side. You're like in the best spot to go up.
I'm making a big hole.
Dog, don't back up, alright? Thumb your parking brake.
Oh, hey guys. You guys need a lift?
Hey, chill out. I'm almost up.
You guys need a lift?
I might not even need a winch.
No, Luke doesn't need one. Please don't tell me you have another truck behind you. Do you have another truck behind you?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, good.
I already have another truck behind me.
Because you said you were gonna pull them.
Come on, let's get out of here.
These trucks look so nice.
Yeah, I was driving this to the garage.
Where is the objective? I don't see.
Before you were pulling like a 6-foot.
Oh, I did not know.
Here, back up and then give me another winch. More. Go in reverse.
What a dumb parking brake. Okay, hold on. Me from here?
Why am I tipping? Do you know what's happening right now?
No.
Here, back up. I was about to win shooting.
Well, I was trying to get in a better spot because you're tipping.
I don't think I'll tip. Drive! Yank it!
Something?
Sure. Oh, it's coming.
My farts are coming.
Keep driving forward. Why does my cab look like it's about to fall off?
I know, right? Alright, let's go, my dude.
It's got cab suspension, which is pretty cool. When you over bumps, the cab like bounces.
Oh, that's a dangerous one.
Yeah, so now the game's here. Wait, Brayden, you're just going straight through.
Yeah?
You can do that. I thought you had to stay around the sides or you'll flood.
Nope.
You sure?
Yeah, but I might be stuck now.
Oh my gosh, I was just so close to tipping.
There's literally a road.
Right, I'm guessing you're not gonna need a winch, right?
No one.
I mean, I didn't, so I don't know why. We have the same car.
Wait, while going up, do I go in high?
No.
No!
Did you tip?
Yeah. This game was retarded, like, you don't tip that easy.
How in the world did you tip? You don't even have a meter.
Yeah,
you have a small carriage.
Places.
You have a small carriage. Also, it's a road. It's literally like a road.
Wait, Luke, are
it's
you on
paved.
The highway?
No.
If you're not on the highway, where are you?
I don't know, I went first. So, like, I just, like...
changes. Life.